New tonight, one person has been arrested following a stabbing in Enfield, Connecticut. 32-year-old Timothy Lindsay was arrested and charged with assault of the second degree and carrying a dangerous weapon. Enfield police were called to the town hall on Enfield Street for a report of a man bleeding. When they arrived, officers discovered the man was bleeding due to a knife wound he sustained on Spring Street. Lindsay was issued a $750,000 surety bond.